That was at Murray Bridge. Road travelled goes around a good chance in the last. Race number seven. We're just about ready. Light on. Set to go. Fantastic Axel at 2:40. Ready. Racing. Fantastic Axel out okay. Diamond Heart shows speed. Blue Vegas pushing on, but Diamond Heart gets to the front of the first turn. Through to second, Fantastic Axel. They go to the back, then Spring Sniper. Next Unique Edition from Blue Vegas and Alpha Aeon back at the tail. Down the back, Diamond Heart led a bit over a length. Fantastic Axel, then Spring Sniper. Next Unique Edition, Alpha Aeon and Blue Vegas up to the turn. Diamond Heart straightened in front. Fantastic Axel moving up. Diamond Heart in front of Fantastic Axel. They drive. Oh, I think Diamond Heart held Fantastic Axel in a photo behind those Spring Sniper Unique Edition, Alpha Aeon and Blue Vegas. The time here is around 29:90. After the running of race number seven, they drive, and I thought the two may have just held here. Diamond Heart from one, Fantastic Axel, and four for third Spring Sniper. The two gets it. Number two, Diamond Heart. Lisa Rasmussen has done just enough. A red brindle bitch. She's been able to get the nose down right in the nick of time. One Fantastic Axel. Did everything but just missed it.